Retired teacher is under arrest in Shelton, accused of sexually assaulting a student he tutored years ago. Police say 76-year-old David Munson assaulted an underage student from 2005 to 2007 when the student was enrolled in the Shelton Intermediate School Mentoring Program. Munson retired in 1999, where he served on the Board of Education. He taught school for 24 years. At the time of the alleged assault, he was a youth mentor.